We like these beautifully manicured gardens. Insects often don't like that. They like a garden that's potentially a little less tidy, a little bit more untidy. They also like plants that they can feed on. So look at planting endemic or indigenous plants that insects can pollinate and or feed on. Let your grass grow a little bit longer. Insects actually like that. Grow your own vegetables. I mean, you're attracting pollinators, you're also reducing your carbon footprint.